We are going to demand our rights peacefully, non-violently, and we shall win.
In 1995, nine sons of Ogoniland were sent to the gallows for an alleged role in the murder of some of their kinsmen.
The government of Nigeria demonstrated that oil was better and greater than blood. And that's why 26 years after the execution of King, nobody had been able to resume our operation in Ogoniland.
The death of the Ogoni Nine attracted global condemnation, but the struggle lives on in the Ogoni Bill of Rights.
Political marginalization, economic strangulation, and ecological degradation.
Sit down, ya ogoni sit.